What up, you guys? It's Hawk here, just bringing you guys a quick gameplay of the crossbow, and it's a lot of fun to actually play with and very interesting. It kind of feels like Call of Duty-ish though, but I mean, I like that feel. It's actually a lot of fun to play with. So hopefully I'll get some clips, hopefully for my next upcoming montage with it, I'm hoping. But I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. Have a good day, you guys.
Dude, the
explosive, like the explosive crossbow bolt has a shitload of drop.
So yeah, I mean, some C4 on it.
Oh, I just got hit by the fucking crossbow.
Oh, you know what they should have made? You know what they should have made? Trigger fucking like extra, you know? Like one of the C4 on the end of it that you can trigger whenever you want.
Oh wait, do I say you can close an attack? It doesn't just
just close an attack.
No.
I hate the lumber faggots, like they're such retards. And they think they're so good just because they can throw 64 players.
But I like them.
Fuck out, Mark.
Just look at Hawk go.
I'm gonna
Oh shit, I got a scratch, oh, I had a scratch on my nose. Sorry.
Yeah, dude.
They just, cook grenades.
You're being terrible.
What, are you retarded?
You're being freaking terrible.
You're being terrible.
Do you even know what a grenade is?
Yeah, where you pull the frag out and where you can hold it instead of just throwing a grenade.
Yeah. You know the point of cooking a real grenade.
Yeah.
I got a turn.
What if?
I actually got up. I got up to go fucking drink, and you're like, oh my god, a helicopter. What? Would you need to fucking ram back to the
Carter. What, you were getting up to go drink? Whatever, I said, found a helicopter.
Yeah, I got to have a drink. Okay, yes.
Coming back. Hawk. There's a nice hawk.
Oh, nothing.
Law.